No one wants to see the Winslow luggage ship sink, so hard decisions must be made. Now, Robin and I worked tirelessly the whole weekend on this, but I don't want to take all the credit, so I'll let Robin present our solution. Oh, great. Our lovely beaches ran with oi polloi with their gramophones and bottles of cider.
No, no, hold on. Me?
I told you I was working. Wet, yes. It's the smell of leather, the smell of hard work. Much rather be here than in my stuffy office where the boring stuff happens. Yawn. Right answer.
Me too. That's...
I don't know where I'm going, but I hope they got good barbecue.